Acne is one of the highly embarrassing skin conditions. The appearance of acne on the skin makes it look not only undernourished, but also patchy and unhealthy. Various causes like excess oiliness on the skin, seasonal changes, poor or unhealthy diet, and lifestyle habits lead to the appearance of the acne on the skin. Women generally opt for cosmetic products for combating against acne. But commercial cosmetics often fail in offering you the desired results. They can also trouble you with their side effects. The best solution for dealing with the problem of acne is green tea toner. A toner made up of green tea works miracles in making your skin bright by reducing the appearance of acne. These amazing green tea toners would offer you the beautiful and clear skin. 1. Green tea and baking soda. The combination of green tea and baking soda works miracles on the very oily or greasy type skin. By combating against the severe oiliness, this amazing toner reduces the appearance of acne on your skin. Add 1 tablespoonful of baking soda to 1 tablespoonful of green tea. Stir both these ingredients thoroughly. Then, spread this amazing toner on your skin. Wash it off with water after some time to notice the spectacular results. 2. Green tea and Indian lilac. The Indian lilac leaves are the perfect choice for those people who strongly desire to have the acne-free skin. The leaves of the Indian lilac are full of antiviral, antiseptic and antibacterial properties which work wonder in reducing the skin damage. Take some Indian lilac leaves and soak them in the water for 2 hours. After 2 hours, take out the leaves and add this water to green tea. Apply this wonderful toner on your skin. Apply this toner regularly on your facial skin for enjoying the marvelous results. 3. Green tea and lavender oil. Acne, which is the most annoying and uncomfortable situations, can be well reduced with the help of a toner made up of green tea and lavender oil. Blend lavender oil to green tea and apply on the acne-affected skin. Let this toner work its magic for around 15 minutes. Once the 15 minutes passed, wash it off with the water. 4. Green tea and fenugreek powder. Fenugreek powder is highly capable of making your skin beautiful and attractive. To enjoy the maximum results, it is recommended to mix green tea and fenugreek powder. Take 2 teaspoons each of green tea and fenugreek powder and mix them well. Apply the resultant paste on your skin. Regularly follow this process for enjoying the acne-free skin. 5. Green tea and lemon juice. Lemon juice is highly regarded for its ability to reduce the rough and dark patches from the skin. But this amazing ingredient is also very helpful in reducing the appearance of acne on your skin as well. By cleansing your skin, it reduces the acne. It also lessens the severe oiliness of your skin. Blend the green tea and lemon juice together. Then, apply the prepared toner on your skin. Do not disturb it for a few minutes. Then, wash it off with the normal water. 6. Green tea and aloe vera gel. Add aloe vera gel to the half cup of green tea. Mix these things carefully until both these ingredients are mixed well. Then, dab the toner on your skin. Do not disturb it for 5 to 10 minutes. After that, wash your skin with the water. 7. Green tea and raw apple cider vinegar. Add 3/4 cup of green tea to 1/4 cup of raw apple cider vinegar. Stir these ingredients thoroughly. Wash your skin with the water. Apply the toner with the cotton ball. Antioxidant and anti-inflammatory properties of green tea are very beneficial in repairing the damage of the skin. The ACV removes the toxins from your skin. Thus, it diminishes acne. 8. Green tea and pomegranate. Take some freshly prepared green tea. Let the green tea cool for some time. Add pomegranate juice to the green tea. Mix them well and apply on your cleansed facial skin. Do not forget the neck area. The regular application of this toner makes your skin gorgeous.